as we're set for the face-off to start Game 5 in this, the Stanley Cup Final, the Flyers against the Bruins. Flyers control the opening face-off. Jimmy Watson inside of the Flyers zone on the left side. Dumps it ahead, too far for Clark to reach. Vadney inside of the Boston zone, down to our left. Cuts right in front of Gilbert, feeds off the stick of Busek. He's broken up. Here comes Flint getting around Dallas Fifth. The drive off the glove hand of Gilbert. Schultz the rebound up front. Clark takes it behind the net. Trying to cut inside along by the post is tied up by Dallas Smith. And we have a face-off coming up as Schultz drops his glove with Carol Vadney. Vadney and Schultz have been well separated by Matt Pavlich, who has Vadney, John D'Amico has Schultz. And then as they got close enough, Vadney threw an overhand left over Pavlich's shoulder and mildly caught the side of Schultz's face. And now Pavlich has settled Vadney down, who's standing. And now Schultz is going over to question Dave Newell. He's got to be very careful right now as he keeps charging the official and talking, and he doesn't dare carry it on too far lest he pick up more penalty minutes. So we're going to have penalties that will be Vadney and Schultz. And so with 19:36 remaining in the first period, there is no score.
Start swinging immediately. Schultz got the bear hug on Vadney, and right below our broadcast position here, John D'Amico and Claude Béchard trying to separate them. Vadney gets a hold of his hair there. Schultz trying desperately, as you can see, to get a punch in, but that John D'Amico, number 9, strongest linesman in the league, trying to get him apart. And Schultz adding a few expletives deleted to that conversation. First period with the score. The Philadelphia Flyers, nothing
to buy. Vancouver Canucks. Schultz digs it loose. Spun around by Greg Shepard, and here we go again.
Schultz and Vadney. You figured that might have to come. And in comes Forbes. They all jam up in the corner. Schultz and Vadney. You could predict that coming. The two of them got close to one another. Looks like Dave Newell might be calling penalties number 35 and 37. Or 36 and 37.
It appeared at one juncture, Gene, as though there were two Bruins on Schultz at the same time.
So they're going off.
And the third man would have been Bobby Schmott. He's breaking out at 13:58. And Gilbert is upset at something. And so with 6:02 left in third period play, the score once more is Boston 4, the Flyers 1.
Back here. And Scott for a punch and Schultz and was separated. And he took a... Schultz took a, just a big smile because Scott missed it like a pitcher misses a curveball. And Zonya called it. I'm sure Schultz is gone on the game misconduct for the third man in. And I just wonder if he picks any more up for throwing a punch at Schultz. And he's telling him right now in no uncertain terms to get out of here. And Schultz is pointing to his bench. And Newell is saying no to the dressing room.
I don't know what Schmott figures to gain, or what any player figures to gain to continue an argument after he's been ejected.